this place, for your presence with us, for your presence with us. Lord, we welcome you. Holy Spirit, we welcome you. I welcome you to stand from wherever you are, in your room, in your living room, in your seat. We stand in awe. We stand in awe because the mighty God is with us. The mighty God is with us. We worship you.
this place. This life is flowing through my veins.
Oh, never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. That is who you are. You are impassable, God. With you, all things are possible. We do believe, Lord, that you are working. You never sleep, God. Because you are Jehovah God, who never sleep. Who never leave us. You will never forsake us, God. So we want to proclaim. You are the way maker. You alone. Jesus, you alone can do miracle. Jesus, you alone can heal your people. You alone. You alone. You alone. So we cry out to you, Lord. We cry out to you, Lord. So we run to your mercy seat. We beg for your mercy. Cry out for your mercy, God. We live because of your grace. Because of your mercy. So we turn to you and say,
Way
maker.
主啊，你是在整个全地黑暗的时候那道唯一的真光。
You are the only true light in the midst of darkness.
主，你是在人心惶惶的时候。
When people are living in fear.
唯一给人有盼望的主。
The only hope we have.
当我们在这里敬拜赞美我们的神。
As we worshiping our God here.
神要我对着在线上所有在观看，甚至跟我们一起来敬拜的所有的弟兄姐妹，还有新朋友说。
God wants me to speak to all the people, either online or the newcomers.
神医治的恩膏，神医治的光要进入你的生命。
The power of His healing and the power of His light is going to touch your life.
现在在线上有人。
And those people are watching online.
你觉得胸闷。
You feel that you have discomfort, heart.
你不停地咳嗽。
And you even are coughing.
甚至你发烧。
Even you have fear, fever.
有一个极深的恐惧抓住你。
It's such a deep fear that grabs your heart.
但是今天在敬拜当中，神要我告诉你。
But as today in this worship, God is telling you.
孩子，我是医治你的神。
My child, I'm the healing God.
我是医治你的神。
I'm the God that heals.
不要害怕。
Don't be afraid.
因为这灾必远离你。
Because this disaster will depart from you.
没有我的许可，你连一根头发都不会掉落。
Without my knowledge, none of your hair will fall to the ground.
我看见一个破掉的口袋。
I saw there is a broken back.
恐惧贫穷。
Fear, poverty.
恐惧贫穷。
Poverty and fear.
恐惧贫穷。
Fear and poverty.
神用他施恩的手。 抓住这个破掉的口袋。
This broken bag, there is a hole in this bag, and God is using His hand to hold it.
神要我对线上的弟兄姐妹说，
God wants to tell all the people that watching this online,
这个破掉的口袋，我一定为你缝补起来。
I'm going to mend this broken bag. I will mend it.
我定义使你丰盛。
And I will give you abundance.
不要害怕。
Don't be afraid.
不要害怕。
Don't be afraid.
最近你会接到一个好消息。
Now, very soon you will hear a good news. It's the news that you've been waiting for.
你觉得不可能，不可能，不可能。
And you thought it's impossible, impossible.
但是神却告诉你， 在我的里面是可能的。
God is telling you, with me it's possible.
孩子，我要赐福你的经济。
My child, I will bless your finance.
我要把这个破洞完全的补起来。
And the hole I will mend, I will sew it up.
因为我是为你行神迹的主。
And God is a miracle God.
恐惧并且带来失眠的人啊，
those that fear have and those cannot sleep.
神今天对你说，我医治你。
Those insomnia people, God say, I'm healing you.
我医治你。
I'm healing you.
你是我所爱的。
You are my beloved.
耶稣把你抱在他的怀中。
And Jesus holding you in His arms.
他说，安然躺卧。
He says, lie down in peace.
安然躺卧。
Lie down in peace.
因恐惧而带来的失眠。
With insomnia because of fear.
耶稣要你记得我今天所做的动作，他紧紧地把你抱在他的怀中。
Jesus wants you to remember this moment is as he's holding you tightly in his arms.
安然躺卧。
Lie down in peace.
我必使你安舒地睡觉。
I will give you a good sleep.
一切的惊吓。
All these horrible things.
恐惧。
All the fear.
绝望。
The panic and hopelessness.
都要离开你。
All this will leave you.
神对在线上所有弟兄姐妹说。
God wants to tell all the people watching online.
孩子你不要怕。
My child, don't be afraid.
孩子你不要怕。
Don't be afraid anymore.
孩子你不要怕。
Don't live in fear anymore.
这个病毒一夜兴起。
This virus came suddenly.
而我也必要使这个瘟疫一夜消失。
And the same, I will make it disappear.
因为我是创造不可能神迹的神。
And I'm a miracle worker.
在我的里面要有信心。
Let's have faith in me.
要有盼望。
Have hope in me.
要有喜乐。
Have joy in me.
要有能力。
And have strength in me.
病毒一夜发生。
The virus came suddenly.
一夜被经历，它一夜消失。
And it will vanish suddenly.
因为我是耶和华拉法的神。
Because I'm God that heals.
我医治的恩膏必临到你的身上。
My healing power will touch you.
我邀请在线上所有的弟兄姐妹。甚至在跟我们一起敬拜神的新朋友，我们都一起开口同声来祷告，宣告这灾要远离我们，神医治的大能要临到我们，临到我们的国家，一切经济的动荡都要止息，
就知道我们的帮助是从耶和华而来，我们的医治是从耶和华而来，我们的力量是从神而来，我们的盼望是在于祂，我
们
的帮助是从耶和华而来。 see you, Lord.
我哋眼睛要望住你。
Filling this temple,
我睇见我呢个主，
filling everyone's heart,
everyone's home,
every home,
充满喺每一家人。
I see the Lord,
主让我看见。
I see the Lord.Exalted high above our worship of the people of the earth, I see the Lord. I see the Lord.
主啊，你是掌权的神。主啊，使我们在敬拜你。主啊，我们再把一切的荣耀、颂赞都归给你。主啊，因为你是好神。主啊，你是好神。主啊，你是行奇事的神。主啊，你要继续工作。
Give our big hand to the Lord. He deserves the glory, and His name is lift up in Hong Kong and above the earth. Amen.
Hello, everyone.
Welcome back to 611 Online Worship Service. This is our home place.
如果你是第一次来参加我们的线上崇拜的，我们一起跟你说611一次欢迎，永远欢迎。
Yes, we welcome you to join us every week. It's interesting, it's exciting.
Yes.
And now because the new wave of the epidemic is coming and it's really surging, the number is scary. And however, with God's presence, we continue on with our online discipleship.So Cherry, how do you feel about this online discipleship?
其實我覺得都挺好玩的，我們用 Zoom 呢，雖然呢是不是真的可以面對面，但是呢我們在這個 Zoom 的裡面呢，其實我們都覺得很溫馨和很 enjoy 這個過程的。
Yeah, even like people are staying home all the time, we as co-workers, we stay in the office and keep ourselves from the public crowd.
但我哋仍然咧係買嘢翻嚟一齊食，都係好温馨噶。
Yes, we enjoy this new way of fellowship. We hope everyone can treasure this kind of fellowship, either online or in person. We just want to be together. Okay, let's talk about the offerings last week. We really thank our brothers and sisters for giving the church generously for the church building project.Last week, we have the church building project with $670,000. Wow, it's amazing. Even with this epidemic, people still love the church and really want to give to the church. And now let's put the pearls in first. And at the same time, you can look at the pictures of our new venue and the new church office space.Wonderful! Praise the Lord. Now we just want to pray together. Father, we thank you. It's amazing to see the heart of our brothers and sisters. You love this church and you love this family. And we thank you. And Father, may you continue to bless them. Bless their jobs. Now there are many people out of jobs, or either they cut their salary or they cut their hours.Father, we really want to pray for our brothers and sisters. Keep their income as sufficient as possible. Father, we know that you are the God of sufficient. You will provide for everyone with all the blessings, abundant blessings. And Lord, we thank you for this church building project. It's amazing to see the new office space to put in use.And the media center is going to come to a completion. Father, use us in the name of Jesus, we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Wonderful. We also continue our Good Samaritan work. We have given out 2,500 masks to 250 families. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, the Lent is coming.And we have prepared a lot of things for our brothers and sisters to view online.
我哋咧有 Friday night 好精彩嘅好精彩嘅節目，並且咧我哋嘅兒童教會我都好中意上去睇娟娟姨講繪本嘅喎。
Yes, the Friday night Prosper in the Marketplace will continue on the second topic, and this time we have Joanne, the most amazing MG leader to speak to us. We know the Lent is coming on April the 10th.It was an important day to remember the death of our Lord Jesus. So on that Friday, we want to gather everyone online to remember that important day, the day that the Lord was crucified and died. And however, after 3 days, on the third day, the Lord was risen. So on Sunday, the Resurrection Sunday, we were together to celebrate the Lord's Day.And so on April the 11th and 12th, we will have a special program to celebrate the risen of our Lord with a special drama.
那個故事呢就是講保羅的，其實今次呢就很特別，是我們整個的團隊同工啦、神學生呢自己去包辦整個的製作的，所以呢我們非常之期待。除了呢這個劇之外呢，其實今天呢我們都有劇的，但我們進入另外一個天國的比喻的裡面。
Yes, this is the second topic of the parable of the kingdom.And the preacher will be Dr. HK and Zoe.
哇，一个好特别嘅化学作用喎！何老师同埋许正族长，我哋咧一定要留心去听啦。
It's a wonderful combination, and it will be fun.
喺佢哋嘅分享之前咧，我哋有我哋嘅同工婉婷同埋阿 Ken 咧，会分享一个好感人嘅见证嘅。
Yes, let's pass the time to our kingdom artist.
Yes.
你知唔知我係邊個啊？我上星期先至上咗《時代》雜誌嘅封面，當選咗十大富豪喎。你喺度話得事啊嘛？帶我去 VIP 通道。
哎呀，你大膽啊！喺萬軍嘅耶和華面前，竟然對我喐手喐腳，仲聲大夾我。我同你講啊，金乃迪、林肯、弗必烈，甚至呢個查理卓別寧嚟到啊，都係要排隊等嘅。我唔理你之後分咗去左邊定係分咗去右邊，總之就要排隊等啦。
你唔認得我咩？世界富豪啊！
天使長啊，揾個人將佢拉埋一邊，等佢冷靜下，唔好俾佢騷擾啲群眾啊嘛。唉，我之前咧喺呢個恩賜嘅審裁處做得好出色啊，俾人咧刮咗角嚟咗呢個天國嘅入境處，點知就遇到呢個全地嘅大瘟疫，哇！人口仲不停嘅爆升啊，真係夾都冇咁啱。不過唔緊要，我嚟到呢個部門，我再一次可以發揮我忠心又良善嘅本色啦。係咪排隊啊？過嚟呢邊啦。
係啊，係係、啊。咦？咁熟口面嘅你啊，喺邊度見？過你咧嚇？咦，你都好面善咁喎！啊，你係 Doctor Robert， 喺醫院醫我嗰個醫生啊嘛。哦，我係 Doctor Joseph 啊，你記唔記得啊？咦，乜你都上咗嚟啊？你幾時上嚟㗎？
唉，你死咗冇幾耐之後，我都感染埋，咁就離開咗咯。我感謝主，我可以電話度同老婆仔女見最後一面。
哦，係啦，話時話，你知唔知道我哋喺度排隊做咩嘅咧嚇？
你哋唔知咩？呢度係天國入境處，你哋而家等緊分類。
嚇？等分類？
咦？我諗咧，我哋都係分兩類嘅啫。你估一陣間我哋係向左走啊，定係向右走啊嗱？
阿窩伯仔唔知噶，連我哋嘅天使長米加勒都唔知道，只有神先知
道。Joseph， 呢一刻係分辨嘅時候，請你走到中間，聽神對你嘅審判。你係蒙我父賜福被揀選嘅，恭喜你！你可以企喺我嘅右手邊，你可以承受創世以嚟已經為你預備嘅國，因為我餓我渴嘅時候。你俾嘢我食，俾嘢我飲。我赤身露體嘅時候，你俾衫我著；我病咗嘅時候，你都照顧我。
啊，我有做過咩？我幾時做過啊？
你有，你梗係有啦。
啊，都係醒唔起喎。
唉，個個都係咁嘅。俾主耶穌問起嘅時候咧，都係呢個反應，後知後覺。主耶穌講緊嘅係呢一件事啊！
我的病是不是又嚴重了？
是啊， Joseph 醫生，你說得沒錯，報告今天出來說你的肺已經花了，我會安排你入院，入院才能夠有機會接受國家的新藥物測試。 最近有個研究話，一種抗藥疾嘅藥物可能對呢個病能夠發揮到效用。
明白。自從我決定要去到疫區嗰度去幫手嘅時候，我已經預咗會有機會感染到呢個病噶啦。
Joseph 醫生，你明明是醫院的顧問醫生，為什麼你要去前線照顧病人呢？
作為前輩的我，我一定要做好榜樣，我怎能夠真的不理他們呢？我怎能夠以身試外呢？作為基督徒的我，我覺得這個時候就是我們展現愛的時刻了。
是啊，周石医生，你真的做了一件很伟大、很感动的事啊！
是咯，作为高层，你愿意去到前线去医病，你的行动就好像做在主耶稣身上，所以今天你就被分派到去到主耶稣满有权能的右边，得享永生之福啊！
咦，那我想请问，左边是什么环境啊？我可以在主耶稣的左边呢，还是在右边啊？
嗱，呢一件事唯有神先知。
我係 Ken， 長進牧師嘅門徒。
I'm the disciple of Pastor Johnny。And I'm Eunice, the disciple of Pastor Kelly。
我哋有四個仔女。
We have four children。
大仔係患有輕度弱智嘅自閉症嘅仔。
Our elder son is slightly autistic and mentally challenged。
佢細個嘅時候經常都會撞頭。
When he is young, he'll often hit his head。
佢唔講嘢。
He doesn't speak。
睇漏眼就會失蹤。
And if you don't watch him, he'll get run away。
我哋點樣揾都揾唔到佢。
And it will be very hard for us to find him。
所以讓我哋好擔心。
So we're constantly very worried about him。
因為情緒都會突然間失控。
Our elder son his emotion will become uncontrollable sometimes。
失控嘅時候，佢會咧去打最細嘅細佬。
And when he lost control, he'll beat up his brothers。
有時更加會咧突然失控咧，去將細佬妹咧同埋佢自己心愛嘅玩具 VCD 掉落街。
Sometimes when he lose control, he'll throw his siblings and even his beloved toys down the street。
亦都咧曾經將咧我啱啱買俾太太嘅電話咧喺20樓裏邊咧掉落街。
So he'll throw his toys, their toys, and even the phone I brought for my wife down the street。
呢一切嘅事嘅發生都令我哋咧措手不及。
And when these things happen, we don't know what to do with him。
當時真係好灰，心裡面好煩。
We feel very disheartened and burdened。
特別當咧恩樂咧佢突然去打細佬嘅時候
，especially when 恩樂 beat up his brothers，
我就會咧馬上爆發，狠狠去打佢。
It will really get on my nerve and I would beat him。
但係恩樂俾我打之後，佢嘅情緒更加唔穩定。
But if I beat him, his emotion become even more unstable。
暴力就好似喺我哋屋企裏面不斷有惡性循環。
It's like violence has become a vicious cycle in our home。
要照顧咧四個小朋友咧，讓我哋咧心力交瘁。
To look after four children really worn us out。
屋企嘅氣氛咧時常咧都好緊張。
The atmosphere in our home is very tense。
而我同丈夫嘅關係咧，亦都因為咁咧變得好有張力。
And it created a great tension between my husband and I。
有一段日子，我裏邊咧充滿住咧憂慮。
There were a time when I was filled with worries.
擔心孩子，擔心丈夫嘅情緒。
We worry about my children and also the emotion of my husband.
嗰段日子咧，我經常失眠。
During those times, I often have insomnia.
情緒咧陷入崩潰嘅邊緣。
And my emotion was into a breaking point.
我覺得我人生咧好絕望。
I feel like my life is hopeless.
唔能夠咧走落去。
And I can't go on.
但係就喺我哋最低嘅時候。
But in my lowest point.
我哋嚟到六一一，成为咗童工。
We came to 611 Church and become co-workers.
神拣选我哋咧去服侍特殊儿童家庭。
God has chosen us to serve the families with special needs.
带领呢一个叫做喜乐小天使嘅崇拜。
To lead a service called Joyful Angels.
我哋咧冇谂过。
We didn't know.
透过我哋咧去服侍咧呢啲嘅家庭。
Through our ministry to these families.
神将我哋嘅家庭咧嚟到反转。
God has transformed my own family.
嚟到喜乐小天使嘅孩子。
The children who came to Joyful Angels.
大部分咧都有言语嘅障碍。
Most of them they have impaired speech.
有啲嘅小朋友咧到三四岁咧先至第一次咧叫爸爸妈妈。
Some of the children only first call their parents by the name at 2 to 3 years old.
有啲嘅小朋友咧直至到佢好大个。
And some of the children even when they grow up.
佢都唔能够讲一句令佢爸爸妈妈明白嘅说话。
They still can't speak out a sentence that their parents can understand.
呢啲嘅小朋友亦都有咧行為情緒嘅問題。
These children also have emotional behavioural problems.
佢哋會有聲音敏感。
They are very sensitive to noise.
好難接受改變。
And they're really hard to change.
亦都因為咧唔能夠用説話好好嘅表達自己。
And they can't really express themselves with words.
佢哋會大叫，佢哋會撞頭。
They will scream and hit their heads.
會突然間咧發好大嘅脾氣。
And they will go into a tantrum.
而我哋嘅教会喜乐小天使嘅崇拜就好似咧代表住天父。
But in the joyful angel service in our church, it's like representing our Father God.
打开咧慈爱嘅双手。
He has his loving arms wide open.
去接纳，去拥抱呢啲嘅家庭。
To accept and embrace these families.
我将呢啲小朋友当做咧好似我嘅孩子一样。
Some of the children I see them as my own.
我将呢啲嘅家长咧当作系我自己嘅家人一样。
And I see their parents are like my own family.
其實咧，我冇做好多偉大嘅嘢。
No, I didn't do anything great.
我就係咧去愛佢哋。
I just love them.
而神奇妙嘅事咧就發生。
And God's amazing work happens.
我感謝神。
I really thank God.
神咧慢慢嘅改變呢啲孩子。
God gradually changed these children.
有個小朋友咧，佢以前咧好多情緒嘅。
Some of the children they used to have a lot of emotional problems.
但而家咧，佢變得好中意翻教會。
But now he loves coming to church.
喺疫情之前。
Before the pandemic.
每逢星期六定时定候
，Every Saturday at on time，
佢就着好鞋企喺门口
，He will have his shoes ready standing by the door，
拉爸爸妈妈翻教会
，And dragging his parents to come to church。
佢仲话佢要敬拜神
，He will say he want to worship God。
每一次我带小朋友上台挥旗打鼓
，Every time I lead the children into waving the flags and beating the drums，
好奇妙，小朋友总系有好出色嘅表现。
It's amazing. The children usually have a great performance.
啲家長就同我講：好神奇啊，好神奇啊！神真係與我同在啊
！And the parents will be amazed and say that God is really with us.
我哋都會咧牧養呢啲孩子嘅父母。
And we will also disciple the parents of these children.
每一對父母嚟到嘅時候咧，佢哋心裏面都係千斤嘅重擔。
Every parent when they come, their hearts are heavily burdened.
心力交瘁。
And they are worn out.
甚至唔少係患有抑鬱症。
And some of them even have depression.
很多這些父母關係他們都很緊張甚至乎是破裂
A lot of them have a tense relationship with their children or even broken relationships
他們和孩子的關係一樣很惡劣
And they have difficult relationship with their parents and their children
所以在關係裡面他們真的支離破碎
So in relationship it's very broken
就好像我和婉婷未來六一一的時候的境況
It's like just like Eunice and I before we come to 611
感謝神在六一的生命樹的影響之下
But thank God under the influences of 611 and the tree of life
一對對的父母的眼光不再一樣
The perspective of the parents begin to change
神的話讓父母之間不再互相的控訴
God's words enable the couples to stop accusing each other
不再嫌棄他們的孩子
To stop despising their kids
每一對父母的內心開始在神的話語裡面生出那份的盼望
Every parent, their heart begin to draw hope from the word of God.
信心
and
力量
faith and strength.
亦都勇敢嘅面对彼此紧张嘅嗰个嘅关系
And they took courage to deal with the tense relationship they have with each other.
无论系佢哋嘅夫妇关系
whether it's the couple's relationship,
或者系佢哋同孩子嘅亲子关系
or their relationship with their children.
而家每一对父母喺夫妻小组嘅牧养之下，佢哋都好恩爱
Now every couple, they are very lovely under the discipleship of the cell group.
神是真的
God is real
也都很奇妙
And he is amazing
每一对父母关系变好的时候
Every couple when the relationship improve
孩子的病症就逐渐的减弱
The symptoms of the children are reducing
並且咧，呢啲嘅父母有啲都起嚟牧養。
And some of these parents, they rose up and they began to have cell group on their own.
過去佢哋係絕望。
In the past, they are in despair.
但係今天咧，佢哋要帶希望俾人哋。
But today, they bring hope to others.
有一位媽媽，因為佢嘅孩子，所以嚟到喜樂小天使。
One of the mother came to Joyful Angel Service because of her children.
佢嚟到被安慰，跟住信主。
She came here, she received comfort, and then she came to know the Lord.
她有七年的抑鬱症,
she has 7 years of depression.
連出街都沒辦法,
and she wasn't even able to go out on the streets normally.
但來到這裡, 她不單止信主, 她孩子有很大的突破。
But after coming here, not even did she believe in Jesus, but her children also have a great breakthrough.
她抑鬱症也都全部好翻曬,
and her depression was cured.
有一次她生日,
there was one time on her birthday.
佢就打電話去佢嘅屋家鄉。
She called up her home。
喺一晚之間帶領咗佢25個親人信耶穌。
And in one night she brought 25 of her family members to Christ。
佢為咗要牧養佢嘅屋企人。
Because she wanted to disciple her family。
佢今年亦都喺學房裏面裝備。
This year she also enrolled in the Bible school。
全時間咧嚟到去咧學習。
Full time to be equipped。
當我哋牧養咧呢啲特殊孩子嘅家庭嘅時候
，When we disciple the families of these special needs children，
我哋嘅家庭都經歷好大嘅反轉。
Our family has transformed。
大仔恩樂佢嘅自從嚟咗喜樂小天使之後
，My elder son Unlock， ever since he came to the Joyful Angel Service，
佢不斷嘅進步
，He constantly improves。
佢冇再失蹤啦。
He stopped disappearing.
佢冇再掉嘢落街。
He stopped throwing things down the street.
冇亂發脾氣。
He would stop throwing tantrums.
冇撞頭大叫。
He stopped hitting his head and scream.
亦都冇再欺凌弟細佬妹。
And he also stopped bullying his siblings.
而家佢十七歲啦。
Now he's 17 years old.
佢喺學校裏面經常攞全校服務生獎。
He will often be awarded at school
for
the great service. There's only one award in the school.
老師班入邊嘅最得力嘅助手。
And he is the greatest help to the teachers in class.
喺屋企咧，佢哋都幫我哋咧做好多嘅家務。
At home, he also helps out with the tools.
我同婉婷心裏面好得安慰。
And my wife and I were very comforted.
二仔喺成長裏面。
And then our second son in his upbringing.
因為忽略照顧嘅緣故。
Because he often feel neglected.
比較反叛
He's a bit rebellious.
甚至入咗黑社會
And he even joined some gangs.
生命都好危險
And his life is on the edge.
但係神眷顧我嘅孩子
But God looks after my children.
醫治咗佢從前喺屋企裏面被忽略嘅傷害
He healed the hurt of him who he received from the family for being neglected.
亦都醫治咧佢喺學校裏面被欺凌嘅傷害
And also healed him from the hurt from bullying at school.
佢感覺到神嘅愛
He feels the love of God.
現在他整個人健康了。
Now his whole person is much healthier.
他每天都用兩個小時彈吉他敬拜神。
Every day he will spend 2 hours on the guitar playing and worshipping God.
過去他追求地上的物質。
In the past he strived for earthly gains.
現在他以神為他的滿足。
But now he rejoices in the Lord.
並且他立志要來到去服侍神。
And he's committed to serve the Lord.
三仔同四女喺教會嘅牧養之下
，and my third son and my fourth daughter under discipleship of the church，
佢哋身心靈都健康
，their body, soul, and mind are healthy。
我最開心就係見到咧，我嘅孩子之間
，and I'm most happy when I see my children
越嚟相親，越嚟越相親相愛。
They are becoming more and more loving towards each other。
我哋咧好感謝神
，and we're really thankful to God。
我哋去看顧咧一班有特殊需要嘅家庭
，when we look after the family with special needs，
神就嚟看顧我哋嘅家庭。
God looks after my own family。
我咧要多谢咧每一位嘅义工导师。
I want to thank all the mentors and all the volunteers。
多谢你哋嘅付出。
Thank you for everything you offered。
我咧都要咧多谢咧牧师师母。
And I want to thank Pastor Joshua and 师母。
顾念我哋嘅家庭。
They are mindful of our family。
重建我哋嘅生命同埋服侍。
They rebuild our life and ministry。
記得咧，師母咧嚟過小天使崇拜。
I remember 師母 coming to Joyful Angel Service。
佢帶領一班家長咧去唱靈歌。
And she led the whole all the parents into spiritual songs。
帶下咧好深嘅醫治。
And it brought great healing。
到今天。
And to today。
師母講過嘅説話。
The words that 師母 said。
我哋一班家長咧都會彼此鼓勵。
And our all the parents will encourage each other with it。
師母咧同我哋講過。
師母 has once told us。
困難越大。
The bigger the problem。
神嘅恩典一定更大。
The God's grace will be even greater.
讓天父咧得著榮耀。
So God will receive the glory.
讓天父嘅愛咧臨到我哋每一個。
And God's love will come upon each of us.
感謝耶穌。
Praise Jesus.
各位線上嘅朋友，各位弟兄姊妹。
All online friends and brothers and sisters.
好開心可以今日同大家分享神嘅信息。
I'm pleased to share the word of God with you today.
亦都咧好受到阿 Ken 婉婷佢哋嘅見證咧激勵。
And I'm greatly encouraged by their testimony.
我記得早幾日我先同阿 Ken 傾偈。
Just few days ago, I was talking to Ken.
我哋點去到揾到呢啲我哋生命裏邊嘅小子，我哋可以服侍佢哋咧
？How do we find the least brothers among us and serve them？
咁啊 ，Ken 就提我一件八九年前嘅事啦。
And then Ken remind me of something that happened 8 to 9 years ago。
佢話：何生，當我初初嚟老一嘅時候
，Dr. Ho， when I first came to 611，
其實經濟真係好困難。
My financially I was struggling。
多謝你每朝晨禱之後請我去食早餐。
Thank you for treating us to breakfast every morning after devotion。
咁咩叫小子咧
？What is a least brother？
就係嗰啲你做咗你都唔會再記住嘅事情。
The things that you have done and you forget straight away。
但係仲有好多再深層次嘅解釋落去㗎。
But we have deeper interpretation to it。
我哋今日咧就要嚟到講馬太福音第25章一個嘅比喻。
We want to talk about the parable in the Matthew chapter 25.
我俾佢題目叫做選擇去愛。
My title for today is Choose to Love.
但係講之前咧，我好想同大家嚟到睇一個 PowerPoint。
But I want to show you one PowerPoint before I start.
係啦，呢個咧就係橄欖山上面嘅比喻講論。
It's a sermon on Mount of Olives.
係啦，喺24、25章。
In Matthew chapter 24 to 25。
可以分做兩部分。
It's divided into two parts.
24章係一部分。
So chapter 24 is one part.
呢度咧係開始嘅時候，耶穌係要答門徒一個嘅問題。
So Jesus was answering questions from his disciples.
佢哋話：你降臨同埋世界末了有啲咩嘅預兆咧
？They were asking what will be the sign of your coming and of the end of the age.
係啦，第24章就係講呢啲末日嘅預兆。
So chapter 24 tells us about the signs of the end of the age。
而第25章咧就係講到主降臨嘅預備。
And then chapter 25 talks about the preparation for the Lord's coming。
嗱，時間關係咧，我就先落到第25章。
So due to the time, I will start with chapter 25 first。
我睇呢3章經文嘅比喻，好似三個考試一樣。
So these three parables are like just like three tests。
咁啱咧，滅水同埋我咧，我哋都曾經做過中學老師喎。
And so Joey and me were teachers before。
係啦，今朝我突然間有個領受。
And this morning I had prompting。
呢三個比喻其實係三次嘅考試嚟㗎。
These three parables are three tests。
第一個比喻叫做童女預備新郎嘅來到。
So the first one, the virgin preparing for the coming of the bridegroom。
有一半人唔合格。
And half failed。
佢哋冇警醒嚟到等候新郎嚟到。
They didn't watch out for the coming of the bridegroom。
而第二個考試咧，有三分一人咧係唔合格。
And on the second test, actually 1/3 failed。
冇好地用神嚟到俾佢哋生命嘅資源。
They did not make good use of the resources from God。
但第三個比喻係一個好鄭重嘅考試。
And the third one was a serious test。
所有嘅人
，everyone，
死人活人
，the dead and the living，
都要一同復活
，all to be arise to death，
一同嚟到面對呢個人生最後一次嘅大考
，and face the last exam in your life。
今日呢個嘅比喻
，this parable today，
唔單止咧要將呢個考試嘅市場嚟到鋪排出嚟
，we do not just laid out the exam card。
耶穌咧，連個考試嘅題目都俾埋我哋。
We even know the topic of the exam。
對於每一個要應考嘅人咧，你預先知道題目係一件好開心嘅事嚟。
It's such a great thing for everyone going for the exam that you know the topic。
即係連 tips 都俾埋你啊。
So you are given the tips。
係啦，咁我哋嘅考官就係我哋生命嘅主。
So the examiner is the Lord of our life。
但係我哋今日真係要醒定啲。
Today we must stay watchful。
因為要答呢條題目咧。
Because if, in order to answer this question,
其實唔在乎我哋有幾聰明。
It's not about how wise we are.
答案亦都冇得背。
And you do not have model answer.
而係在乎我哋呢一生人。
It's all about the whole of our life.
我哋整個嘅人，我哋嘅氣質有冇調整過
？How do we adjust our disposition?
我哋有冇做出正確嘅選擇
？Do we make correct a decision?
今次當我哋去到呢個市場嘅時候
，Today as we go to the exam court，
其實一切嘅已經定論
，Everything is fixed，
因為我哋已經將我哋嘅人生活咗一次
，Because we have lived our life once，
所以去到呢個市場其實已經冇彎轉
，There is no turn around in the exam court。
我哋今日嘅題目叫做選擇去愛
，Today the topic is choose to love，
唔係為咗 最深尾考試嘅時候去答呢個嘅問題。
Not for the sake of answering the question on the last exam。
而當我哋今日仲喺度活著嘅時候
，But because as we are living today，
我哋要好地去諗點去到答呢條人生嘅題目咧。
We must ponder how we should answer this question。
好，咁我哋不如先嚟到讀呢一段嘅經文。
Let's read the scripture today first。
馬太福音第25:31-46。
Matthew chapter 25:31-46。
我哋考試嘅題目就喺呢一段經文裏邊。
That's the topic of our exam. So let's all read it together in your own language。當人子在他榮耀裏同著眾天使降臨的時候，要坐在他榮耀的寶座上。萬民都要聚集在他面前，他要把他們分別出來，好像牧羊的分別綿羊山羊一般，把綿羊安置在右邊，山羊在左邊。於是王要向那右邊的說：你這蒙我父賜福的，可來承受那創世以來為你們所預備的國，因為我餓了，你們給我吃；渴了，你們給我喝。我作客旅，你們留我住；我赤身露體，你們給我穿。我病了，你们看顾我；我在监里，你们来看我。二人就回答说：主啊，我们什么时候见你饿了给你吃，渴了给你喝？什么时候见你作客旅留你住，或是赤身露体给你穿？又什么时候见你病了，或是在监里来看你呢？王要回答说：我实在告诉你们，这些事你们既做在我这兄弟中的一个最小的身上，就是做在我身上了。王又向那左边的说：你们这被咒诅的人，离开我，进入那为魔鬼和他的使者所预备的永火里去。因为我饿了，你们不给我吃；渴了，你不给我们不给我喝。我作客旅，你们不留我住；我赤身露体，你们不给我穿。我病了，我在监里，你们不来看顾我。他们也要回答说：主啊，我们什么时候见你饿了，或渴了，或在客旅，或赤身露体，或病了，或在监里，不侍候你呢？王要回答说：我实在告诉你们，这些事你们既不做在我这弟兄中一个最小的身上，就是不做在我身上了。这些人要往永刑那里去，那些义人要往永生那里去。
我们有个祈祷。
Let's all pray。
天父，我们站立在你的面前。
Heavenly Father, we stand before you.
求你向我们说话。
May you speak to us.
向我们今天的生命说话。
Speak to our life today.
以致我们去到那天见你面的时候。
So the day that we will meet you.
我们知道怎样去到回答你的说话。
So that we know how to answer your question.
主，你帮助我们。
Lord, may you help us.
你帮助我们。
You help us, Lord.
听我们祈祷。
You hear our prayer.
奉耶稣的名，阿们。
In Jesus' name, Amen.
咁我哋咧就要一齊嘅去進入呢個嘅市場。
So today we all going into this exam call。
第一點，我哋要面對咧，預備去面對咧愛嘅審問。
The first one we need to face the judgment of love。
喺31節呢度咁樣講。
In verse 31，
有一日君王會臨到我哋嘅當中。
One day the king would come in our midst。
耶穌講嘅時候咧，其實佢喺橄欖山上同門徒去講嘅。
So Jesus was telling his disciple on Mount of Olives。
呢個係佢講到嘅最後一個嘅比喻。
It's the last disciple on his sermon。
佢話俾我哋聽，有一日佢會再嚟。
He was telling us that one day he would come back。
嗰陣時嘅門徒佢冇諗過主再來嘅時候咧，係同而家咧係唔同嘅。
So disciple didn't think that that would be different from the Lord's coming back。
人子再嚟嘅時候咧，佢以君尊嘅身份咧，係君王嘅身份坐喺寶座上再嚟。
The Son of Man would come back as a glorious king, and he was seated on throne。
而唔係咧坐喺橄欖山上邊嗰個卑微嘅樣式。
No more this a humble man on the Mount of Olives。
當佢有一日再嚟嘅時候咧，佢完全嘅變身，滿有威嚴。
So one day when he comes back, he will be all transfigured and he will be full of majesty.
他是大有榮耀、權柄和氣派的。
He will be full of glory, he will be full of this power and majesty.
就好像說，看啊。
So it's like, behold,
你看到人只在這裡砰砰砰這樣降到在我們的前面。
The Son of Man will just appear before us in his glory.
你知唔知道耶穌再嚟嘅時候
？Do you know that when Jesus comes back？
有一日我哋每一個人都會喺現場去參與呢一場嘅大考試。
Every one of us will participate in this major exam。
我哋都會親眼見到榮耀嘅大君王。
With our own eyes, we'll see the glorious king。
而大君王嗰個白色嘅大寶座。
And this white throne of the great king
是高高在上的
is high above all
是很光明的
is white
是纯洁的
is pure
就好像一块镜子照亮我们每一个人一生我们的所有的境况
It's a mirror that is going to reflect on all our whole life
而且是无所遁形的
We cannot hide from it
神是创造天地万物生灵的主
God creates heaven and earth and all things
祂也是进入十架命定舍身救我们的主
And he also sacrificed himself by crucifying on the cross
而到这一刻祂是审判天地万物的主
And at that point he will be the judge of all the earth
祂要来主持一个是审判的局面
He will hold this judgment
而祂有绝对的话事权
And he has absolute sovereignty
而所有的万民都因为祂来到这个市场的当中
All peoples come to this Sam court because of him.
不单单耶稣来，耶稣人子带着众天使和云彩来到呢，是我们的里面。
So the Son of Man with all the angels in his glory will come to our midst.
大家可以想象到个场面是几咁嘅壮观和宏伟。
Can you imagine how glorious, how majestic it will be?
而且所有以前我哋话我未见过天使，我未见过异象嘅人。
Those who have never seen angels or visions,
在这一刻我们都可以看到灵界上面的满天的天使天象
We will see the angels filling the whole heaven
而且物质界的人我们都可以看到是如此的真实
And everyone in the physical world will see that
在这个时候万民就聚集去到这个审判的宝座前
And all the nations will be gathered before him
在这里人山人海的、哦、
So there will be lots and lots of people
有一天你都会看到我也都会看到是 Dr. HK 的、哦、
That day you will see me and Dr. HK
但到嗰時只見到嘅時候
，But when you see us，
就唔單單係香港人、中國人
，Not just the Hong Kong people or Chinese，
我哋會見到印度人
，We'll see the Indians，
其他嘅南亞裔人
，or the South Asian people，
美洲人、非洲人
，Americans or Africans，
各民各族都會聚集去到呢個寶座前
，People of all nations and tribes shall gather before it， 係
從未見過咁多嘅人聚集埋一齊
，It's unprecedented。
大家都唔知道會發生咩事，不過知道有事會發生。
No one knows what's going to happen, but they know that something is going to happen。
可能我哋好難想像喺歷史上邊發出現過嘅人。
It's hard to imagine all these, you know, people in the history。
女人嘅後裔從亞當夏娃去到我哋呢一代。
So descendant of the Adam and Eve from until our generation。
都出現咗喺同一個場合嘅裏邊。
All appear in one setting。
點解會係咁咧
？Why would that be？
因為佢哋復活。
Because they come back to life.
在人海的裡面
during these oceans of people,
再冇尊卑之分
So it doesn't matter where you are high or low position.
就好似剛剛個劇嘅裡面
just like in the drama,
冇病人冇醫生嘅身份
not about the sick or the doctor.
亦都冇有錢人冇錢人之分
It's not about the rich or the poor.
唔好話你 IQ 高或者係 IQ 零蛋之分
，regardless you are very smart or you are not smart，
亦都冇總統同埋平民
，and regardless you are president，
我哋去到神嘅面前
，before God，
我哋就係凡人
，we are just ordinary people，
我哋就係一個人
，we are just a man，
我哋冇特別嘅待遇
，no privilege，
都係同一個命運去面對寶座上邊嘅耶穌。
All of us will have to face the Jesus on the throne.
而且去到呢一刻，佢哋嘅人生已經係定局啦。
And there is actually the fixed ending to their life.
係冇得改嘅。
There is no way to change.
冇得改嘅。
There's no turn around.
聽到呢度嘅時候咧，我哋要去思考。
So we must meditate on this.
線上嘅弟兄姊妹或者朋友。
Online brothers and sisters and our friends.
你有冇信過耶穌？
Do you believe in Jesus?
你信咗耶穌未
？Have you come to Christ?
你身邊就有冇人係未信耶穌
？Anyone around you have not believed in Jesus?
喺呢一個疫情嘅裏邊
，During this pandemic，
我哋每日都知道好多嘅人咧確診同埋離世。
We heard of a lot of confirmed cases and deaths。
當你確診嘅時候，你進入隔離病房嘅時候
，If you have got it confirmed, then you will go into isolation ward。
你就係孤孤單單進入去。
Then you will go by yourself。
可能不多嘅日子，我哋就離開世上。
Maybe not many days afterwards you will leave the
world. 有一日我哋醒来嘅时候，我哋就去进入呢个市场去面对咧系审判嘅主。
One day when we wake up, we will go into the exam court and face the Lord.
然之后你就会见到主将绵羊同埋山羊咧系分开。
You can see the Lord will separate the goats and the sheep.
喺三十三节呢度咧，神咁样讲。
In verse 33,
佢就将绵羊同埋山羊咧分置咗喺两个唔同嘅位置度。
He will put the sheep and the goats on two different sides.
簡單啲講就係唰一聲，呢一邊咧就左右手邊咧就係綿羊。
So sheep on the right hand side，
唰呢邊咧左邊咧就係山羊啦。
And then in one glance, then the goats on his left，
你就見到中間咧係空溜溜嘅冇人噶。
There is no one in the middle。
即係話冇人可以跳嚟跳去
，no one can jump around，
亦都冇第三邊可以俾你企
，and there's no third option。
去到嚟到呢一個位置嘅時候，你一係就係右邊嘅綿羊，一係就係左邊嘅山羊。
You're either sheep on the right or the goat on the left，
係好清楚嘅
，it's clear cut。
我哋今日嘅選擇
，so to our choice today，
今日神藉住呢一篇嘅信息。
Through the message today,
告诉我们听,
God is telling us,
我们有一个的选择,
we have a choice to make,
我们这个的抉择,
our decision,
我们站去到哪一边,
which side we will take,
去到呢, 是审判那天呢, 我们是不能改变的,
on the date of judgment, we cannot change,
但是今天我们听到这个的信息,
but today as we hear the message,
我们知道有一天我们要去面对这个的审判,
as we know that we will face the judgment one day,
我们就要选择去改变我们的人生和我们的生活,
we can choose to change our life, our
这个会让我们进入不一样的人生结局
，so that we have different outcomes in our life。
系啦，即系将来嗰个嘅选择咧。
So the decision in the future。
其实我哋今日嘅选择。
Is the decision today？
当我哋今日仲可以选择嘅时候。
As we can still choose today。
当人生嘅结局仲未嚟到。
When we have not come to the end of our life。
我哋就要面对呢个嘅选择。
We must face this decision。
求主耶稣帮助我哋点去到做一个正确嘅选择。
May God help us to make the right decision。
第二个题目叫做爱在小子身上。
Point two, love the least brothers.
就系我哋经文三十四至到第四十节。
Verse 34 to 40。
对于右边嗰一班嘅绵羊。
To the sheep on the right.
王就认出佢哋，王咁样同佢哋讲。
So the king recognized them and say to them.
你哋系蒙我父赐福嘅。
You who are blessed by my father.
对于佢哋，耶稣只系问一个嘅问题。
To them, Jesus asked only one question.
其实呢个问题咧系一个场景描述嚟噶。
It's basically just a description of the scenario.
他没问你生活得好不好啊。
He didn't ask how was your life.
他没问你翻边间教会啊。
He didn't ask which church you went to.
你一生人赚了几多钱啊。
He didn't ask how much you earned in your whole life.
你的儿女去了边啊。
Didn't ask where your children were.
他只是说。
He only said.
你们可以来到承受那个我父从创世以先为你们所预备的基业。
Take your inheritance, the kingdom prepared for you since the creation of the world.
咁邊啲人真係可以咁樣嚟到領受咧
？Who can receive such things？
原來唔係我哋嘅人生，我哋有任何功績能夠買到呢一張入場券嘅。
We do not earn the ticket through any accomplishment in our lives。
因為本來就係從創世以嚟已經喺度預備㗎啦。
Because prepare for us since the creation of the world。
即係邊啲人可以去到呢一個神嘅國咧
？Who can enter into the kingdom of God？
其實一早已經預備啦。
All has been prepared。
佢冇問。
He didn't ask。
你哋信咗耶稣未
？Do you believe in Jesus？
佢呢个嘅场景描述咧
，This description of the scenario
只有一个焦点。
There was only one focus。
耶稣用第一身用我嚟到讲。
So Jesus was saying as a first person。
向我饿啦，你有冇俾嘢我食咧
？When I was hungry, do you give me anything to eat？
向我渴啦，我多谢你俾水我饮。
When I was thirsty, I thank you for giving me something to drink。
我做客旅嘅时候，我多谢你，你留住咗我。
When I was a stranger, thank you for inviting me in。
当我赤身露体，你俾衣服我穿。
When I was naked, thank you for clothing me。
我病，你嚟睇我。
When I was sick, you come and
look after me。我坐监嘅时候，你嚟到探望我。
When I was in prison, you come and visit me。
吓，就系咁咩？
Is that all?
原来呢啲嘅行为正系去显露我哋信心嘅内涵。
All this behavior actually reflects our faith.
而唔系问我哋嘅口信乜嘢。
It's not about what we say we believe.
而系我哋嘅人生系点样嚟到表达呢个嘅信仰。
How we express our faith with our life.
大家知唔知道呢个问题系好精准嘅
？You know this is such a precise question.
只有一個嘅問題
，Only one question。
只有一個嘅場景描述
，Only one setting, one scenario。
就係我哋點樣做呢啲嘅事情喺耶穌嘅身上邊
？How do we do these things on Jesus？
就顯明我哋真實嘅信仰係一個點樣嘅信仰
？To show that what is our real faith。
其實唔在乎我哋嘅宗教，我哋口裏邊所宣認嘅。
It's not about our faith, what we confess with our mouth。
喺耶穌，你真係唔計我嘅教會生活咩
？So Jesus, you do not take my church life into account。
你真係唔計我嘅社會功績咩
？You do not take my social accomplishment into account。
你連我一生嘅成就你都唔幫我計咩
？Do you even not care about my accomplishment？
其實呢班人真係全部都呆曬。
They were all astonished。
耶穌
，Jesus。
我几时有见过你啊
？When did I see you？
我哋生喺唔同嘅年代。
We were born in different times。
你正话所讲嘅系真嘅咩
？What did you say？ Are they true？
我真係一啲都諗唔起喎。
I couldn't recall anything。
其中有一班佢哋會咁樣講。
So one group would say that to Jesus。
係啊，耶穌，我哋都係2000年前喺巴勒斯坦一齊嚟到生活㗎。
Yeah, 2000 years ago we were living together in Palestine。
但係當時你冇好似而家咁尊貴喎。
But you were not as majestic as you are now。
你有坐過監咩？我哋真係記唔起。
Were you in prison? I couldn't think of anything。
你有飢餓咩？
Were you hungry?
我哋只係記得你餵飽過5000人。
I remember you were feeding like 5,000 people。
當你口渴嘅時候。
When you were thirsty。
除咗撒瑪利亞井旁個婦人。
Except the woman by the Samaritan woman by the well。
我哋真係記唔起我哋中間邊一個曾經嚟到俾個水你飲噃。
I could not remember anyone among us have ever given you anything to drink。
我哋真係有留過你好似挽留呢啲。寄居嘅人咁咩？
Have we ever host you, you know, as a host?
除咗馬大、瑪利亞同埋拉撒路
，besides Martha, Mary, and Lazarus，
我哋真係冇人咁樣做。
No one has ever done that on you。
但係而家你話我哋係咁樣做噃。
But here you say you were saying to us that we did that。
你有冇記錯啊？
Have you got it wrong？
我哋幾時有見過你啊
？When did we see you？
即係大家都好錯愕。
So everyone was astonished。
王就回答呢啲人嘅詫異。
So the king replied in response to the astonishment。
當你哋做呢一啲事喺一個小子嘅身上邊
，whatever you did for one of the least of these brothers，
就係我弟兄中最少嘅一個人嘅身上
，one of the least of these brothers and sisters of mine，
你哋就係做咗喺我嘅身上啦。
You did for me。
咁究竟邊個先至係最少嘅咧
？So who are these least of the brothers and sisters？
從馬太福音第十章，我哋可以做一個比較。
So from Matthew chapter 10, we can do a comparison.
因為嗰度耶穌差派門徒出去。
Because Jesus was sending his disciple.
兩個兩個嘅。
Two by two.
耶穌話：你哋唔需要帶你哋嘅口糧。
So Jesus said, "Do not bring anything."
連多一對鞋都唔需要預備。
Do not prepare any extra pair of sandals.
但係邊個能夠俾水你哋飲嘅
？Whoever given you anything to drink.
就係做喺我嘅身上。
They are doing it for me.
咁呢啲小子係咪就係嗰啲傳福音同埋宣教嘅人呢
？Does it mean that these at least brothers are those evangelists and also the missionaries？
我相信係。
I believe so。
但係應該唔單止係咁樣。
But not only them。
更加普遍嚟講。
In general speaking。
唔係就好似耶穌呢度所描述嘅咯。
That's just what Jesus has described。
就係嗰啲喺飢餓裏邊嚟到生活緊嘅人。
Those who are living in hunger。
就係嗰啲口渴到冇水飲嘅人。
Those who are so thirsty they got nothing to drink。
佢哋衣不蔽體。
And they have nothing to clothe them.
你可以話佢哋係社會上邊嘅邊緣人。
So they're like a margin in the society.
就好似今日喺歐洲邊緣嘅嗰啲難民一樣。
Just like the refugees in Europe these days.
佢哋亦都有不明嘅原因俾人下喺監裏邊。
For unknown reason, they were imprisoned.
要愛呢啲人其實一啲都唔容易。
It's never easy to love those people.
你真係要不望回報咁嚟到愛呢啲人。
You have to love them without expecting anything in return.
因為佢哋乜嘢都做唔翻喺你嘅身上。
They can do nothing to pay you back.
離開我哋越遠嘅。
Those who are far away from us.
越係冇能力去到連多謝咁樣去講一聲嘅人。
They can't even thank you.
呢啲先至係小子中嘅小子。
They are the least of the least brothers.
耶穌話：當你做你嘅善行喺呢啲人嘅身上邊。
And you, as you do good to those people.
You are
doing it for me.
你要爱呢啲人。
You must love those people.
好似我在世嘅时候爱呢啲人一样。
Just like I loved those people when I was on earth.
佢哋完全冇条件咁嚟到回报任何嘅事。
They cannot repay you with anything.
但系佢哋知道我爱佢。
But they know that I love them.
佢哋亦都知道点样嚟到回应我嘅爱。
They know how to respond to my love.
嗰啲真正嘅小子。
The true least brothers.
就系嗰啲完全冇能力。去回報我哋嘅人。
Are those who are unable to repay us？
如果我哋咁樣去到愛呢一班人
，as we love those people，
呢個就係基督嘅愛。
This is the love of Christ。
不望回報嘅愛。
The love that expects nothing in return。
毫無條件嘅愛。
Totally unconditional love。
冇一條繩喺後邊掹住。
It's not like we are like a puppet。
只有耶穌先至做得到。
Only Jesus can do it。
耶穌帶住佢哋嘅門徒，帶住佢嘅門徒。
But Jesus was leading his disciples.
點樣嚟到餵飽五千人
？How they fed 5,000 people？
其實亦都係不忘回報。
They didn't expect anything in return.
不過佢哋就喺基督呢一種愛嘅薰陶裏邊嚟到長大。
But they grew under the love of Christ.
原來呢個就叫做基督嘅愛。
This is the love of Christ.
無條件嘅愛，不望回報嘅愛。
Unconditional love, expecting nothing in return.
尤其是嗰啲你見到你個心裏邊難受嘅。
And especially those who breaks your heart.
你嘅心裏邊嗰種憐憫之情就會生出嚟嘅。
That will stir up the compassion in you.
很明顯，我們已經有天父的心在我們裡面。
Obviously, we have the heart of God in us.
天父的心。
The heart of Father God.
愛世人的心。
The heart to love the world.
這個不是一個神學的命題。
It's not a topic in a theology.
而是天父對每一個人那種心裡面的感覺。
But the feeling of God towards everyone.
而在神的眼中。
In the eyes of God.
有些是更遙遠的。
Some people are even more distinct.
有啲更係小子嘅。
And some are even more small.
有啲更係小子中嘅小子。
Some are the least of the least brothers.
耶穌話。
And Jesus said.
愛佢哋好似我愛佢哋一樣。
You love them as I would love them.
對佢哋有感覺。
Have feeling for them.
憐憫佢哋。
Have mercy on them.
正話我聽到阿 Ken 同埋婉婷嘅見證。
As I heard the testimony from Ken and Eunice.
我知道呢個唔算係一個好幸福嘅家庭。
It's that they are not of like this very happy family.
因為佢哋一開始就已經有個咁樣嘅小子活喺佢哋中間。
Because they have this little brother living among them.
一開始就愛得好困難。
In the beginning, it was really hard to love.
但係當佢哋嚟到克服到呢種困難
，as they overcome that difficulty，
用基督嘅愛嚟到愛呢個嘅小子。
Love the little brother by the love of Christ.
耶穌話：你就做咗喺我嘅身上邊。
Jesus says you are doing it for me.
我記得阿明錦有一次同我講，佢分享。
I remember Ken sharing with me once.
佢每日喺神面前都埋怨。
Every day he was complaining before God.
點解要俾個咁嘅仔我
？Why did God give him such a son?
神當時同阿 Ken 咁樣講。
And God told him at the time.
唔係我唔愛你個仔。
It's not that I do not love your son.
對於我嚟講，你個仔同所有嘅活潑可愛嘅。孩子一樣的。
To me, your son is just like anyone else who is lovely and adorable.
是你不能夠愛你的兒子。
But it's you who cannot love your son.
應該這樣說，你沒有愛你的兒子，好像我愛你的兒子一樣。
I'll put it that way, you do not love your son as I love your son.
我們進入第三個部分。
Now we are on point three.
第三個部分是山羊的部分。
It's about the goat.
當神稱讚咗咧係綿羊之後
，After God appraising these sheep，
佢就擰轉頭咧對住山羊講咗一句好狠絕嘅説話。
So he turned around and something really hard to the goats。
我哋進入第三個大點，回轉活出愛。
Repent to live a life of love。
耶穌喺咧係41節呢度咁講。
In verse 41，
佢話：你哋係被咒咗嘅。
You who are cursed。
我哋有冇諗過，如果我哋係一個基督徒
？Imagine you are a Christian。
以我為例啊。
Take myself as example.
咁我教咗好多年書，我都好愛我嘅孩子啊。
I have taught many years, and I love my children, my students.
我又有牧養，我又有醫病，我又有趕鬼啊。
I disciple them, I heal them, and I cast out demons.
我又有傳福音啊。
And I preach the gospel.
但係可能我有一日去到神嘅面前，神同我講話，你係被咒咗嘅喎。
But maybe one day I come before God and say that you who are cursed.
咁我就一定惡咗喺度啦。點解我會係被咒咗嗰個啊
？Then I will be totally shocked. Why am I cursed？
都未諗完第一句、第二句，神就話俾我聽：你要離開我啊
！And then God even say that, depart from me.
進入嗰個為魔鬼同埋佢嘅使者所預備嘅永火裏邊去啊
！Into the eternal fire prepared for the devil and his angels.
原來當我哋冇去做綿羊所做嘅嘢嘅時候咧，喺神嘅眼中，我哋同魔鬼同埋跟隨佢嘅使者係一樣嘅。
If we do not do what the sheep do, then we will be just to God. We are just like the devil and his angels.
我就不斷喺度諗，咁我仲憑乜嘢去趕鬼咧
？So then I was thinking, how can I cast out demons?
因為原來有一日我同佢哋嘅下場係一樣嘅。
Maybe one day my outcome will be just like theirs.
點解會咁咧
？How could that be?
我有去叫耶穌離開我咩？
Have I told Jesus to depart from me?
通常就係我哋拒絕神，神拒絕我嘛。
Usually, if we reject God, God will reject us.
圣经上面有记载，当耶稣喺格拉森嗰度医好嗰个被鬼附嘅人。
So the Bible tells us that when the Jesus healed the one that is demon possessed，
村庄嘅人见到一扎嘅猪碌咗落去悬崖。
And then this a flock of swine was ran into this cliff。
佢哋出嚟就好唔礼貌咁请耶稣，唔该你离开我哋。
The village man was not happy and asked Jesus to leave。
作为一个中国人。
As a Chinese，
从鸦片战争以来
，from the Opium War，
喺广西嘅地方
，in 广西，
我哋历代都有去驱逐好多嘅宣教士，同埋杀害好多嘅宣教士。
We cast out and even kill a lot of missionaries。
再讲近啲
，or maybe something that is closer to our time。
细个嘅时候，有人嚟同我传福音，我会同佢讲，唔好再同我讲耶稣。
So when I was young, someone tried to preach the gospel to me and say, "Do not tell me about Jesus anymore."
今日我哋有冇试过都系同人哋同我哋传福音嘅时候，我同佢讲，我唔会信耶稣，你唔好同我讲耶稣，好烦啊
！Do we say to other people like you know I don't want to believe in Jesus? Stop talking about him。
原来当我哋咁样拒绝神嘅时候，有一日神会话俾我哋听，请你离开我吧。
If we reject God today, maybe one day God will say to me, "Depart from us."
或者我哋会话冇啊，我信咗主之后我好好、啊。
Or maybe you say that no, I'm behaving really well after I came to Christ。
但你有冇好似？去照顾刚才咧，系何老师所讲嘅嗰啲学咗饥饿衣不蔽体嘅人。
But do you like what Pastor HK was sharing? That you look after those who are hungry, who are thirsty, who are strangers, or in prison?
喺疫情嘅里边，你有冇见到一啲喺你身边嘅人佢有需要，而你可以去向佢伸出援手咧
？Do you see people in need during this pandemic, and you can help them?
当你见到荧光幕唔同嘅国家有好多人咧系确诊同埋病嘅时候，你系喺度笑喺度咒坐，定系你举起手为佢哋祈祷咧
？Do you mock at those who have a confirmed case or death case, and then you lift up your hand and pray for them？
呢个情况就好似我哋身上边长咗一粒嘅智慧齿
，just like you have the wisdom tooth coming out。
但系呢一只智慧齿系烂嘅，系要将佢掹出嚟嘅。
But this wisdom tooth needs to be extracted。
如果你唔去理佢咧，佢会拗到咧所有神经线咧系扯到咧成个头好痛噶。
If you ignore that, you will ruin your whole teeth, and then you will be so painful。
其实呢一粒嘅智慧齿就好似我哋今日身边嘅每一个嘅小子。
So the wisdom tooth is just like the least brother among us。
如果喺神嘅国嘅里边有好多嘅小子，佢不断每一日都喺度咧系牙痛紧。
So it's like in the kingdom of God, a lot of least brothers are having this toothache。
而我哋每一个嘅肢体，我哋继续嘅过住我哋好幸福嘅生活。
But all other members are living their happy life。
我哋做紧嗰啲好似好高尚嘅宗教嘅生活。
We are doing something like honourable our religious activities。
咁我哋系咪就系让神嘅呢一个救恩离开佢哋咧
？So maybe it's like the salvation of God will depart from them。
我当我哋咁样去拒绝小子女嘅一个嘅时候
，as we reject those least brothers，
其实我哋就系同神去隔离。
We are actually distancing ourselves from God。
有一日神嚟见到我哋嘅时候，神会话俾我哋听：你离开我吧，因为你系被咒诅嘅。
One day God will see us and then He will say, "Depart from me, you who are cursed."
因为我哋只系做紧我哋想要做嘅嘢，唔系做紧神要我哋做嘅嘢。
We are only doing what God wants us, what we want to do, not what God wants us to do。
如果系咁，真系太可怕啦。
That's such a terrible thing to do。
其实真系唔关我哋边一种嘅信仰事。
It's not about what religion we are in。
唔关我哋个口里边话自己信乜嘢。
It's not about what we confess with our mouth。
而系我哋有冇天父呢个嘅心肠。
But do we have the heart of our heavenly Father？
然后我哋同所有人都喺呢种心肠里边系彼此联系嘅。
And we connect with one another in such love。
别人嘅痛原系我哋嘅痛。
The pain of other is actually the pain in us。
别人嘅不幸嚟到挑起我心里边嗰种嘅难受。
The misfortune in other people is actually stirred up my compassion。
对于我哋好多人嚟讲，呢啲都系好遥远嘅事。
To us, this is something that is like unimaginable。
但系呢啲就喺圣灵里边嘅生活。
But this is a life in the Holy Spirit。
圣灵其中一个好重要嘅工作。
One of the important work of the Holy Spirit。
就系将所有信主人嘅灵咧嚟到连结埋一齐。
Is to connect all the souls of the believers。
然后亦都将我哋所有人嘅心灵咧同天父咧联系埋一齐。
And connect our hearts with the Father, Heavenly Father。
我哋里边有冇呢种圣灵嘅跳动
？Do we beat as the Holy Spirit？
我哋有冇呢一种嘅感觉
？Do we have that feeling？
其实真系唔在乎我哋识唔识讲方言。
It's not about whether we pray in tongues or not。
唔在乎我哋有冇行神迹奇事。
It's not about whether we're performing signs and wonders，
而系里边即系有呢种天父嘅感觉。
But we have that feeling as the Heavenly Father。
作为一个信咗主嘅人
，as a believer，
系圣灵将呢种感觉咧带到我哋嘅内心里边。
It's the Holy Spirit who gives us such feelings。
所以当主咧同 左邊嘅山羊嚟到説話嘅時候
，as the king was telling to the goat on his left，
其實佢講嘅同一番話
，he was saying exact same thing。
但係對於山羊嚟講，聽起上嚟一樣係咁詫異。
But the goats were also is equally shocked。
佢哋亦都會咁樣嚟到反問。
They also ask，
真係你肚餓嘅時候，我冇俾你食咩
？When you were hungry， I didn't give you anything to eat。
你口渴嘅時候，我冇俾水你飲咩
？When you were thirsty， I didn't give you anything to drink。
佢哋真係好詫異。
They were totally shocked。
耶穌，我哋有幾時見過你啊
？Jesus， when did we see you？
佢哋立刻就否認。
So they denied straight away。
而且好錯愕，好委屈添。
They were like really astonished and they feel that they were mistreated。
但耶穌嘅答案係好肯定嘅。
But Jesus gave an affirmed answer。
佢話：如果呢啲嘅事你冇做喺我一個嘅小兄弟嘅身上
，If you do not do this in any of one of the least of these，
做喺一個最小嘅人嘅身上
，In one of the least brothers，
你就係冇做喺我嘅身上。
You did not do for me。
原來我哋究竟係山羊係綿羊？
Whether we are goat or the goat or the sheep，
其實唔係將來先定論。
It's not deciding in the future。
係我哋今日嘅人生，我哋嘅選擇喺度幫自己做緊呢個結論。
So the decision we make today in our life will make that decision。
我哋有冇呢一種從天父嚟嘅氣質
？Do we have this disposition from Heavenly Father？
我哋有冇從聖靈而嚟嘅呢一種嘅心嘅跳動
？Do we have that heart and compassion from the Holy Spirit？
就決定咗嗰日我哋會企左邊，亦或企右邊。
That we decide whether we are on the left or on the right。
我覺得對於耶穌嚟講係一件完全冇難度嘅要分開嘅事嚟嘅。
To Jesus is nothing hard to divide it into the goat。
佢只要一揮手
，as long as he wave his hand，
綿羊就會企喺綿羊嗰邊。
Sheep will be on the side of the sheep。
山羊就企喺山羊嗰邊。
The goat will go with his kind。
無論你企喺邊邊。
Whichever side you are in，
你總會聞到自己熟悉嗰陣味。
You can smell this familiar. You can smell something familiar.
呢啲就係我嘅味道。
This is my smell.
呢啲就係我人生嘅選擇。
This is my life decisions.
唔係到當日先至做呢個決定。
We do not make the decisions on that day.
所以今日好好啊！呢個大考嘅試題已經俾咗我哋。
So we are given this the test topic.
我哋咧要重新嘅嚟到回轉。
So we need to repent and return.
我哋要選擇去愛。
We must choose to love.
唔係愛嗰啲同我哋 friend 嘅人。
Do not choose to love just our friends.
啊，當然呢啲都係好能夠滋養我哋生命嘅友誼。
Of course, these are the friendship that is nourishing to our life.
我哋更加要去愛嗰啲嘅陌生人。
We also love the strangers.
嗰啲完全無助嘅人。
Those who are totally helpless.
因為耶穌嘅心喺佢哋嗰度。
Because the heart of Jesus is on them.
耶穌嘅心喺佢哋嗰度。
The heart of Jesus is on them.
當我哋望住佢哋嘅眼睛。
As we look them in the eyes.
無論佢哋幾污糟。
However dirty they are.
耶穌嘅生命就喺佢哋嗰度。
The life of Jesus is in them.
我記得我讀大學嘅時候，我見過一張 poster。
When I was in the university, I saw a poster.
喺嗰度咧，有個人喺條黑巷嗰度喺度抄垃圾。
So one person was looking through the garbage in a dark alley.
但係最令我詫異嘅就係嗰度有個大字標題。
But what surprised me, there is a large word printed.
I saw Jesus there.
I saw Jesus there.
耶穌就喺嗰度。
Jesus was there.
就係呢個抄垃圾人。
The one that is looking through the garbage.
主求你嚟到幫助我哋。
Lord, may you help us.
去到呢一個末日嘅大審判
，On the judgment on the last day，
每個人都要復活過嚟
，Everyone will come back to life，
每個人都要面對生命嘅主
，And face the Lord of life。
其實去到嗰一刻係冇人可以有彎轉
，No one can turn around at that moment。
冇補考嘅
，You cannot do， you cannot have a second chance。
個試題已經俾咗我哋
，The topic is given。
今日我哋就已經被考驗
，Today we are under test。
我從前係一個嘅老師
，In the past I was a teacher。
有一年咧，係開學禮嘅時候，我係一個中一嘅班主任。
So I was form one class teacher。
有一個男仔咧，睇起上嚟咧係瘦瘦弱弱，好似感冒咁樣。
So one boy, he was so weak, he looked like he was having a flu。
咁我走過去問佢啦，我話你有冇事啊
？So I went to ask him, how are you doing？
佢話冇事啊，我感冒，我食咗藥，你唔使擔心。
So he said, I'm fine, I'm just having a cold, I've got some medication, thank you。
出嚟排隊去禮堂嘅時候
，When he was lining up to go to assembly hall，
佢突然之間休克嘔吐，倒咗喺地下。
Suddenly he would just black out and then he vomit and then he was on the floor。
當我送佢去醫院嘅時候
，as I sent him to hospital，
原來媽媽將精神科嘅病藥當做感冒藥俾咗佢食。
So his mother gave him the psychiatric medicines instead of cold medicines。
佢係一個單親家庭。
He grew up in a single parent family。
媽媽有好嚴重嘅精神病。
So his mom actually suffered from severe mental illness。
屋企除咗媽媽就係只有佢。
Besides his mom, he was the only one.
佢至少就要照顧病重嘅媽媽。
He had to look after his mom, who was severely ill.
亦都因為咁樣咧，佢常常都遲到同埋旷課。
That's why he always late for school, and he was like absent from school.
因為如果媽媽病發，佢就需要送佢醫院或者留喺屋企照顧佢。
If his mom recurred, then he need to send his mom to the hospital or stay at home to look after his mom.
亦都因為咁，佢常常都唔記咗請假。
That's why he always forgot to actually take leave from school.
佢係一個咧係 SEN 障讀寫障礙嘅孩子。
But he actually suffered from dyslexia as well。
每一年去到要升班嘅時候
，Every year when he was about to go promotion，
學校有一個嘅要求，出席率要達到某一個嘅標準先可以升班。
He was only allowed to go on the next level only if he reached certain school attendance。
因為佢係我嘅個案，係我去照顧佢。
Because he was under my supervision, so I looked after him。
我常常都同同事講話，我要俾佢升班。
So I always told my colleague I want him to go higher level。
因為我睇住佢，我就好似睇到啊，十歲嗰陣時，我喺鄉下照顧國資兩個人嘅時候嗰個情景。
So looking at him, it reminds me when I was 10 years old, I was back in the mainland China looking after my younger brother。
我就會諗起我婆婆點樣咧，不辭勞苦嘅照顧我哋兩個。
And my grandma always look after us tirelessly。
神就話俾我聽，你要幫助佢。佢喺學校讀嘅六年嘅裏邊，你都要去照顧佢。
God told me to look after him for the six years that he was in the school。
每一年我都俾恩典俾佢升班。
Every year I gave him grace so that he can go。
去到中三嗰年，媽媽嘅精神病發再一次。
But in secondary three, actually his mom's got recurred this mental illness。
啊，佢好想退學。
He want to quit school，
因為佢覺得佢支持唔到落去。
Because he couldn't go on any longer。
我帶咗佢翻教會。
But I took him to church。
嗰年嘅暑假就陪住佢喺教會嘅營會度過咗一個嘅暑假。
I spent the whole summer with him in the summer camp in our church。
當佢升上中四嘅時候，我編排自己去教佢嗰一班。
So as he was in a form four, then I schedule myself to teach him。
媽媽嘅情況一直都冇好轉。
His mom never recover or get any better。
佢仍然係遲到大王，仍然係旷課大王。
He always late, he always absent from school。
但係一路去到中六嘅時候
，But in form six，
我每一次嘅咁樣鼓勵佢話：你一定要考試。
Every time I would encourage him to take the exam。
終於佢完成咗中六嘅課程。
And he finished his form six course。
佢而家係一個消防員。
Now he's a fireman。
佢係一個。救護員。
Oh, he's ambulance man。
而且咧，佢可以咧慢慢去照顧長大，去照顧佢嘅屋企。
Now he grows up, he looks after his own family。
我好記得耶穌同我講話：孩子，當日我冇放棄你，你都冇放棄你身邊嘅孩子。
Jesus told me that I never give up on you, so you should never give up on any children。
其實我唔係做啲好偉大嘅嘢。
I haven't done any great things。
只不過係喺每一次佢想放棄嘅時候，我就同佢講：你得㗎，我陪你行。
But every time when he was about to give up, I say, "You can do it. I will walk with you."
雖然喺屋企裏邊嘅媽媽冇辦法照顧，但係我就係你學校嘅媽媽，我會照顧你。
Your own mother could not look after you, but I'm your mother in school, and I will look after you.
當我哋咁樣願意去做嘅時候咧，一個生命就咁樣改變咗。
As we are willing to do this, we change one person's life.
當佢改變嘅時候，佢嘅家庭都改變。
As he's changed, his whole family changed.
佢嘅兩個表弟就係因為咁樣就認識咗耶穌，相信咗耶穌。
His two cousins actually came to Christ because of his life experience.
所以我哋做喺一個小子嘅身上
，What we do to one of the least brothers，
其實就係做喺神嘅身上
，is doing for God，
就係做喺神好愛嘅人嘅身上。
We are doing for those God loves。
我哋將時間交俾牧師。
好多謝主。HK, 多謝許靜。
We thank Dr. HK, we thank our MG leader Joey.
HK 就幫咗我哋阿 Ken 啦。
Dr. HK really help our coworker Ken and treat him breakfast every morning.
阿靜就幫咗佢啲學生啦。
And Joey, Miss Joey, and help her students.
你又幫咗邊個？
And whom did you help?
喺呢一張。這個比喻裡面
In this parable，
很強調這個比喻的一個重點。
There is one key point it emphasizes a lot.
就是 kindness.
Kindness.
是 cover.
And give kindness.
綿羊和山羊。
The goat and the sheep.
在這邊是綿羊，右邊。
On the right side is the sheep.
在這邊是山羊。
On the left side of the throne is the goat.
在這邊主對啲綿羊嘅講，即係講到六個俾你食啊，俾你住啊。
The king was telling the sheep，
我病啊，你俾我，你嚟探我。
You feed me, you give me things to drink, and you clothe me, you house me, and you visit me. Six things。
總共有六方面嗰個嘅付出。
Six actions。
其實都
係
kindness， 食啦
，eat。
Drink, 衣服,
house, clothes,
探他啦,
visit him,
探他病, 探他監,
and even visit him when he was sick and visit him in the prison.
即是主啊，我六个，当我有这六方面的需要的时候，你都给我啊。
As I have these needs in these six areas, you fed me, you gave me.
咁然之后咧，又再重复喎。
And he repeated again.
就是被分为绵羊二人嘅蒙福嘅人咧，去咗。咩時候我俾你食俾你住
？Those sheep that are called righteous men，
嚟探你啊
！When did I do this？ Where did I do this？
我幾時有將呢個愛俾你啊
？When did I show this kindness to you？
耶穌就話：你做喺最小子身上就係俾我。
And Jesus said you did it on the one of the least brothers， and that you do it for me。
呢邊嘅對比咧係。
And on the side of the throne,
主說我,
the left side,
我, 你不讓我吃啊,
and the Lord says, you didn't feed me when I was hungry,
你不讓我喝啊,
you didn't give me things to drink
你不
讓
我
穿啊, when I thirsted,
不讓我住啊,
and you didn't clothe
我有需要,
me, you didn't house me,
我病了, 我在監裡面, 你不來探我啊,
you didn't look after me or visit me when I was in prison.
這裡, 這個山羊就說, 我何時不
讓
你啊?
And the goat said, when did I not do it?
我沒這樣做啊, 我沒不讓你啊?
I thought I did it.
And
Jesus said, you didn't do it on the list of the brothers, you didn't do it for me. Did you see it?
作为主的仆人,
as the servants of God,
面对着主的审判的时候,
when we face the judgment of God,
或者主叫我们做他的仆人, 主拯救我们,
the Lord called us to be his servants, he saved us.
他一直都很想你做一样东
西, he wanted us to do one thing.
Give kindness.
Show kindness.
爱,
love.
而唔好唔俾 kindness.
Don't withhold kindness. Don't withhold love.
呢样嘢关系重大啊。
And that matters a lot.
当你系绵羊嘅时候
，as you become sheep，
你就会去爱啦。
You will love. You will show kindness.
就我哋唔好谂，当你唔去。做的时候 你去做的你就是绵羊不是你是绵羊你才会去做
Because you are sheep You will do these things You will show kindness Not that because you have done kindness You become sheep
如果你根本是山羊
If you are goat by nature
你纵然是耶稣的身边
Even though you come near to Jesus
你都仍然是山羊
You are still goat
你都不会去给 kindness
You would not show kindness
这个比喻天国的比喻
This is a parable of the kingdom
审判，比如审判嘅时候会点
？It's telling us when the judgment comes, what will happen to us?
你系绵羊，你就不断嘅去付出爱啊。
Because you are sheep, you will continue to show kindness.
你系山羊，你就不断嘅去唔俾爱。
Or otherwise, you are all goats, you will not show kindness.
作为绵羊咧
，as sheep，
其实你系从主领受爱。
You receive kindness from the Lord.
这个比喻和上一个比喻不一样
It's different from the last parable
但是同样都是说我们有没有预备好油
But it seems we need to prepare our oil
预备好油有两方面
With the oil
十童女预备好油有两方面
The ten virgins with the oil prepared or not prepared
一方面就是上一个按才干的分才干的比喻
And then the previous parable is about the talents
五千两千两一千两
Is five talents, two talents or one talent
那个是你是不是一个良善忠心的仆人
Whether you are a good and faithful servant or not
就是你是不是有用可靠
And are you usable, useful and dependable
给你的东西你去用你很可靠的这样去用
The things you receive, you use it in the kingdom
那就是 良善了。
Then you are good and faithful.
是预备好了。
And you are well prepared.
如果呢你不预备好呢，没预备好油的。
And if you are not ready, not prepared with oil.
纵然你有主在身边。
Even though you are, have the Lord with you.
其实你没有预备好。
But because you are not prepared.
就是你不去用你的才干。
That means you don't use your talent.
主所给你的你不去用。
What the Lord has given to you, you don't use it.
你不可靠。
And you are not dependable, reliable.
上一个比喻很容易让我们想到。
The previous parable.
就是你赚了多少了。
It will cause us to think how much you earn.
你实质有几多啦？你赚几多啦
？And actually, how much you have gained？
嗰度讲系运用嗰个产业啊。
So that's how you
系数量系 quantity 啊。
Make use of the talent, the match, measure in the quantity。
但系呢一个嘅比喻咧
，But this parable
分别绵羊与山羊嘅比喻咧
，The separation of the sheep and the goats
就唔系讲你赚咗几多。
It's not about how much you gain。
而同樣係講你有冇去給予幾多
？Is telling how much you give。
你從主領受幾多
？How much you receive from the Lord？
你就給予幾多
？And that's how much you should give。
你冇從主領受，你就冇得給予。
You did not receive, then you cannot give。
你係山羊，你就唔會給予。
You are goats, you have nothing to give。
你係綿羊，你係主嘅羊，你自然會去給予。
You are the sheep。You have the shepherd as the Lord as your shepherd.
你係綿羊嘅山羊，亦都睇你有冇 kindness.
So separation of the sheep and the goats it depends how much you give and did you give it.
我哋要選擇去愛。
We need to choose to love.
耶穌用呢一個比喻實在係好好。
Jesus used these parables to teach us the truth.
我哋唔係今日我哋唔識綿羊山羊係乜嘢。
Today we may not distinguish the goats from the sheep.
我哋就唔明白。
Then we will not understand this parable. But once you understand the cultural background of the sheep and the goats, you will understand this parable.
綿羊呢,
the sheep,
個尾巴就係耷低嘅喎,
the tail will come down.
山羊嘅尾巴就唔耷低嘅,
the goats, their tail will go up.
綿羊呢, 佢就食地上嘅草嘅,
the sheep, they will graze the grass.
唔食上面啲嘢嘅,
they will not go up to grass.
山羊呢, 就食地上啲草。
But the goats will eat from the tree tops, the leaves. And another one thing, and the sheep, they will follow the shepherd. The goats, they will follow their head goat. They will follow the goat.
So if the goat,
without the shepherd,And if the shepherd did not
这群
的
山羊
呢,
care for the goats and the goats, they will wander,
they will explore and they will follow the head goat.
最后就进入永营当中,
and they will go into the eternal fire. And they will go astray and eternal into the eternal fire.
可能遇见危险了,
and could be in danger.
但是绵羊呢,
but sheep,
他就一路跟着
牧羊人 only follow the shepherd.
所以他就进入牧羊人他们所预备的草地和一切的丰盛当中
they will follow the shepherd into the pasture and all the abundance.
比如就是进入了神在永恒里面他们所预备的国度和永生
they will inherit the kingdom that was prepared for them before the creation of the world.
弟兄姊妹我们要预备好油
so we need to prepare ourselves.
我哋要用我哋嘅才干恩赐
，use our talents，
为神嘅国使用
，and use it in the kingdom for the kingdom。
我哋更加要有 kindness。
We also need to show kindness。
要选择爱
，and choose to love。
有呢两方面就系预备好。
With these two areas, we are ready and well prepared。
你预备好吗
？Are you prepared？
我哋一齐起落。
Let's all rise。
我哋嚟敬拜我哋嘅神。
I want to just worship the Lord first。
喺敬拜当中，让我哋嚟思想。
And as we sing, we meditate on this。
你从主领受。 嘅恩赐系乜嘢咧
？What's the talent you receive from the Lord？
你从主领受嘅爱有几多咧
？How much love you receive from your Lord？
你有运用你嘅恩赐吗
？Did you ever make use of the talents you received？
你有去付出爱吗
？Did you ever show kindness to others？
你曾经对神国入边嘅小子付出过乜嘢嘅爱咧
？Did you ever give what you have to the least of the brothers in the kingdom？
对有需要嘅人
，to the needy people，
你有爱佢哋吗
？Did you love them？
现在都未去到最后审判嘅时候。
The last judgment is not yet here.
但系喺呢个疫情入边。
But with this pandemic,
冇一个人敢讲我百分之百系能够撑得过去。
Nobody guarantee themselves can put through this epidemic.
无论你咩身份地位
，No matter what your status is，
都有可能确诊。
You might be infected.
我哋知道英国首相约翰逊
，We know
喺网中传佢都系确诊。
The news just told us the Prime Minister of UK just confirmed he's affected by the virus.
我哋亦都知道喺美国有一啲嘅牧师亦都系确诊。
And we knew that some pastors in the United States also got infected.
喺意大利。有啲嘅牧師，甚至神父都去世啦。
Pastors, fathers, and they pass away.
但系我哋现在仍然喺地上，仍然你可以睇到呢一个崇拜嘅人。
As now we are still alive and watching this video online,
我哋仍然有机会。
And we have the chance.
去付出爱。
We should show kindness.
去服侍神。
To serve God.
弟兄姊妹
My brothers and sisters.
求主帮助你
May the Lord help you.
成为一个良善忠心嘅仆人
To be a good and faithful servant of the Lord.
成为预备好迎接主嘅童女
To be a well-prepared virgin ready for the bridegroom.
成为一个有 kindness 嘅人。
To be a person with kindness.
我邀请你张开你嘅双手。
I invite you to stretch out your arms and palms up.
领受圣灵嘅能力。
To receive the power.
领受基督嘅爱。
To receive the love of Jesus.
领受圣灵俾你嘅恩赐。
To receive the talents from the Holy Spirit.
你已经系神国嘅人。
And you belong to His kingdom.
你是属主的人。
You belong to the Lord.
主一定俾你恩赐。
The Lord will give you the talents and gifts.
基督嘅爱亦都丰丰富富嘅藏喺
你入边。And the love of Jesus is abundantly within you.
我奉耶稣基督嘅名。
And in the name of Jesus.
求圣灵将恩赐同埋将基督嘅爱放喺你入边。
I ask the Holy Spirit to dispense His gifts to you.
领受基督的爱，圣灵的恩赐。
Receive the love of Jesus and the gifts of the Holy Spirit.
求圣灵带领你。
May the Holy Spirit continue to lead you.
让你睇见。
Help you to see.
有需要的人。
They are.
佢哋嘅需要。
Their needs.
运用你的恩赐，运用你的爱。
Make use your gifts and your love.
付出。
And give and show it to them and help them.
特别喺呢个疫情当中
especially in this period of epidemic.
呢个世界好需要爱
This world deeply needs your love.
仲有呢个大地亦都好需要我哋人对佢嘅爱
And this earth needs our love and care.
我哋对人要有爱，对大地亦都要。
We need to show our love and care to this.World and to the people.
你从神领受，
you receive from the Lord，
你就可以付出，
then you can show it and you can give。
我现在请你将你张开的双手，本来是这样的，现在你这样。
Now you put your palms down，
表示你愿意付出，
and just representing you want to give，
愿意祝福人，
you want to give to people and bless them，
愿意帮助人，
and really ready to help others，
愿意给 kindness 人，
ready to show kindness，
将爱付出，
give your love。
好似對方有小朋友，你摸摸佢。
Just like you see the little child, you pat on their heads.
你愛佢。
You love them, show love.
同佢對有需要嘅人，你同佢講有信心嘅説話。
To the needy people, speak faith into them.
冇得食嘅人，你俾佢食。
To the people in hunger, give them food.
將 kindness 俾佢哋。
Show kindness to them.
你就係。主耶稣基督的门徒，
you are Jesus' disciples.
我奉耶稣基督的命，
in the name of Jesus，
求圣灵帮助你，
we ask the Holy Spirit to help you，
让你能够去爱，
so that you can love。
多谢主，
thank you Jesus，
祝福每一位，
bless everyone，
amen，
in the name of Jesus， amen。
好，我现在也都邀请线上的
Now I want to invite those people watching online.
如果你未相信耶稣，
if you have not yet accepted Jesus,
在现在的情况之下，真的很紧急。
Now at the current situation, it's people are panicking.
没有一个人对自己的平安是有担保的。
No one can guarantee his own peace.
但我愿意为你来祷告。
But I'm willing to pray for you.
求主将平安给你。
May the Lord give you His peace.
求主保护你。
May the Lord protect you.
如果你愿意的，
if you're willing,
我邀请你将手放在心上。
I invite you just place your hands upon your chest.
跟着我来祷告。
And follow me with this prayer.
亲爱天父，
Dear Father God,
多谢你爱我。
Thank you for your love.
我愿意打开心门，
I'm willing to open myself to you.
接受耶稣做我的救主，
to accept Jesus as my Savior.
求主将平安力量赏赐给我，
May you give me the peace and strength.
求主保守我，
and protect me.
赐我永生，
give me eternal life.
在这个疫情当中，
in this epidemic,
保护我的生命，
and give me life.
赐我平安，
and give me peace.
赐我家人的平安，
keepThe peace to my family.
我愿意跟随你，
and I'm willing to follow you.
奉耶稣基督的名，
in the name of Jesus, I pray.
Amen. Amen. 好，多谢主，我哋嚟敬拜我哋嘅神。
Now let's worship.
好啦，然之后我为大家嚟祝福。
And then I will give the blessing. In the name of Jesus, I bless every brother and sister. May the Lord give you peace. May the peace of Jerusalem come upon you. May God bless you. His true light, the light of life, shine upon you. This light is brings healing. It's light of faith. It's the light of truth. And the love of truth. And be upon you. And protect you.
你出你入，
and your going and coming
都有主的平安，
will be full of peace.
奉耶稣基督的名祝福你。
In the name of Jesus, bless
Amen.
you. Amen.
多谢主。
Praise God. see you next week.